Hi everyone, Pastor LeTonya here. A parable is a brief story told by way of an analogy to illustrate a spiritual truth. So what truth is God speaking to us today? And that truth is the kind of ground we are shows up in our lives. And that is our devotional thought for today. What kind of ground are you? What kind of ground are you? In the Gospel according to Mark, chapter 4, verses 1 to 20, Jesus is telling us the parable of the sower. In this parable, he's teaching the multitudes about how people respond to the message of salvation. And this is what he says. He's saying that there's a farmer who sows his seeds, and the seeds fall on different kinds of ground. Some fell on a path, and the birds came down and ate it. Some seeds fell on rocky places, and since there wasn't much soil for them to take root in, it sprang up quickly and was scorched in the morning because the sun came up and there was no root to keep it anchored. Some fell on thorny ground, and those grew up and choked the plants, so the plants couldn't grow much more fruit and could not reproduce themselves. And then finally, some seeds fell on good soil. It sprang up healthy and then produced a crop 30, 60, and even 100 times more than the seed that was originally sown. And so then he explained what this parable meant. And he said this, the farmer sows the word of God. And we, as the people, are like the seeds, and our heart is the type of ground. He says that some people are like seeds that fell on a path, that as soon as they hear it, Satan snatches that word away, and then they have no joy and no hope from the word that was given. He said some people are like those rocky places. They receive the word with joy, but because there was no root in them, as soon as trouble comes, they fall away. Some are like the thorns. They hear the word, but then the desires of our heart and sometimes the wickedness that might be hidden in those places, it chokes the word in us and makes it unfruitful. And finally, some of us are like, our hearts are like the good soil, the good ground, where we hear the word, accept it, apply it to our lives, and then we produce a crop 30, 60, or even 100 times more than the word that was sown in us. So then hearing this parable, how does this apply to you and me? This parable is asking us to take an inventory of our inner selves and how we are in our relationship with God. It is asking us, do we respond to the cares of the world by falling into despair? Is the word that God has put in our hearts, is it snatched away because circumstances, situations are challenging for us? Or are we the good soil that we hang on to the word, we reproduce it in our lives, and then others can live off of that word that they've heard from us? We're challenged today because we want to think about the type of ground we are. And we need to ask ourselves, are we the type of ground that needs to be cultivated a little bit more so we can produce more fruit, produce more seeds in this good ground? Or do we have to, are we the type that now we are fruitful and then others can learn and grow just by interacting with us? I hope that our ground is going to be good ground and good soil so that we can be fruitful and multiply. Let us give the world today what it so desperately needs, hope. God be with you.